Hello guys, this is James from Tech Crew Solution. In today's video guys, I'm going to show you how to spoof GPS location on your iPhone without using a computer. Hey guys, I previously made a video about how to spoof GPS location on your iPhone using a computer. In that video, many people asked me if they could spoof location on their iPhone without using a computer. So in this video guys, I'm going to show you how to spoof GPS location finally without using a computer. In this tutorial guys, the app that we're going to use, it will work on apps like WhatsApp, Live360, Find My, Snapchat, and other apps that you have on your iPhone. Guys, it will work with live locations too. So without any further delay, let's get started. Guys, don't get me wrong, I don't want to make this a clickbait. So I want to clarify that you'll first need to install a computer tool on your Windows PC or Mac, but you will only need to use it once. After that, you will be able to spoof GPS location on your iPhone without using a computer. This tool is available on the iPhone to PC website. I will leave the link in the description and comment section on this video. Now, I will show you how you can install an app directly on your iPhone and use the app to spoof location on iOS devices on the go without using the computer. Plug in your iPhone to your computer with USB cable and open the application in your PC. When you plug in your iPhone and then open the software, you need to do this step, which is to enable the developer mode. To do it, go to your settings, privacy and security, developer mode, then enable this, then click restart. Guys, if for some reasons you don't want to install any app on your iPhone, then you can use the computer app alone. It is easy to use and works perfectly. Multi-spot mode can help you to fake your real-time or live location on iPhone, and with teleport mode, they can spoof their current location on the iPhone. Now, we will install the spoofing app through the TestFlight app, which is developed by the Apple itself. To install it, click this toolbox, select the first option, which is the iGo, and then click Get. Scan the QR code using your camera. Click that link. Then here, you're going to install the TestFlight app. So guys, if you don't know, the TestFlight app is an app developed by Apple that allows developers to get feedback about their new app so that they can improve it before publishing it on the App Store. With that being said, this spoofing GPS app for iOS that we're going to install is still in beta, but I tried it multiple times and it works. By the way, this GPS spoofing app is not developed by the Apple. So now, install the TestFlight. Tap this, then open. It is up to you if you would allow the TestFlight to send you notifications. I'll click allow, continue. Then now, we're going to install this iGo app. Click install, then open the app. Next, start testing, agree, continue. Here's now the app guys, then enter. After installing the iGo app on your iPhone, go to your computer and log into your account by clicking this Add to Assistant, then put your login information. If you don't have an account, sign up for an account. Click sign up, put your information, email, password, first name and last name, then click create account. There you go. Then I will log in now to my account. After you logged in, we need to install some files to your iPhone. So the next step guys is to click this toolbox, click Add to Assistant, click install. Make sure your iPhone is plugged in because it will install necessary files on your iPhone. Now go to your iPhone and still follow me because we're still going to do some steps here. For now, long press on any location on the map, then hit move. We need to follow these steps guys. First, add VPN configuration, allow, then enter your passcode. Next is to turn on the VPN, then start. On this phone, I already did the download description file and installed the description file, but I'll show you how to do it on my other iPhone. So click download description file, allow, profile downloaded. Then next is to install the file that we just downloaded. Go to settings, back, then click this one, then install. Enter your passcode, then install, open. Now let's try to search for the Tower of Pisa. This one, then click move. This pop-up means that the false location is still valid even if you close the app. And to restore the normal location, you have to restart your phone. I'll click this so it's not going to show up again. Now, we have just moved to the Tower of Pisa. To verify, let's go to Google Maps. Then, as you can see, it works. Now, to spoof the live location, we can use the navigation feature of this app. Tap navigation. For destination, you can long press the map or click this to search. But I'll just long press anywhere on the map. Then guys, you can choose your travel mode like car, bike, or walking. I'll choose the car. Then hit move. So now we're moving. To verify, let's go to Google Maps. Then you'll see that the point is moving, right? For another verification if you want, let's go to Snapchat. Then you'll see it's actually moving and it works. So guys, this is how to spoof GPS location on iPhone on the go without using a computer. So that's it guys. If you like my video, please hit thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Also, don't forget to follow my other social media to stay updated. Thanks for watching guys. Have a nice day and I'll see you in the next video.